Marcus High School and the Rangers of Maple Forest. Representing District 10-5A with a season record of 29-7 losses. Let's meet Maple Forest High School, number 2. Number 12, Tito Gonzalez. Number 24, Adante Jones. Number 30, Trey Johnson. Number 32, Brandon Rogers. Number 34, Jonathan Vasco. Number 40, Andre Yates. Number 42, Brandon Pickney. Number 50, Marcus Perkins. And number 52, Davey Soares. And now for the Rangers starting five. Red guard. 6 foot senior, number 10, Jarno Knight. A 6'1" senior guard, number 14, Kit Haar. A 6'3" senior guard, number 20, Trent Dawson. Edgar, 6'3" senior, number 22, DeMarcus Lawler. And at center, a 6'11" senior, number 44, Bruce Seymour. Head coach for Maple Forest, Tim Markson, assistant head coach Johnson, Kevin McGill, Beatrice Morgan, and Matt Wester. Let's hear it for the Rangers of Maple Forest.
Thank you.
So, number 11, AJ Quickie, first personal, first deep dive. Ladies and gentlemen, State Farm's Texas Colorado is celebrating 10 years of existence. $75,000 will be awarded to Texas high school seniors across the state. Check out all the program in Texas. Nominate a student today at TexasColorado.com. Thank you. Call. 14 Kenai is first. Second, T-Con. Charlie, number 10 in the lineup, first third team shot, followed by Marcus Smart. Two. Returning for Marcus, number 31, Jared Hamilton, number 24, at left third. Entering the game for David Forrest, number 12, Gonzalez. Second personal, number 10, Charlotte, third, T-Con. First personal, quarter number 22, Marcus Muller, 15 time. High School Sports, get the inside scoop on High School Sports, and it's from the UAM Athletics, only Fox Sports Southwest. Just a reminder, fans of the winning team will be able to purchase tickets immediately following tonight's contest. Our fans from Marcus, you can purchase finals tickets at the South Box Office, facing Frank Rich Hospital. David Forrest, the North Box Office, facing the Black Bulls. Thanks to Fox Sports for providing our production basketball for this year's UIL Championships. Fox Sports is proud to be the official ball carrier of the UIL. No matter what your sport is, trust your game ball or what. Authentic and innovative, but shares your passion for a better game. Second personal, number 44, Brent Seavey, 6-2-5. AJ Lincoln on the line, 2-3-7. Thank you. Number 50, Marcus Perkins, his first season decal. Two of his eyes, number 12, turn number 10 for two, for David Forbes. First of all, on the Jordan Johnson, number 5, 15 foul. Trevor Dawson. Checking in for David Forrest, number 44, from CCA. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dawson. For Marcus, number 5, Jordan Johnson. Second personal, Nick Bender, number 4, 16-ton, Prince Eugene. Checking in for the Marauders, number 14, Cody Apfel, along with number 15, John Hall. Ladies and gentlemen, the UIL Levis Member Schools would like to recognize at this time the 2012 Basketball State Semifinalist, the Rangers of Gatlin State Forest High School. Assisting with medals for the Conference 5A State Semifinalists, we welcome Superintendent Dr. Curtis Fola, Principal Steve Baker, Athletic Director Porter Johnson, and Assistant Athletic Director Judy Campbell. We congratulate the community, parents, school officials, and players for an outstanding season. Let's hear it once again for the Rangers of Maine Forest High School. For fans from Marcus High School, you'll be able to purchase your tickets at the South Box Office facing Brackenridge Hospital. If you need to show school ID or something that shows you live in zip code, starting with 750 or Marcus Apparel. You know what, if you even painted your hair or skin, we're going to give you credit for that too. Once again, purchase tickets for Marcus at the South Box Office facing Brackenridge Hospital. Congratulations to Marcus High School, advancing to the state championship game tomorrow night here in the Irving Center. On behalf of the Frank Irving Center and the University of the Scholastic League, thanks for your attendance at tonight's game. Please drive home safely.